In this video, we will show you how to turn off the Twitter sensitive content setting on both iPhone and Android. If you use the new X app, the app doesn't allow you to view sensitive content, like violence, graphic content, and all that other stuff. Here, we will show you how to turn off the filter. The official application didn't give us the option to change the setting in the app directly, but we can use another method for this. What we want to do is exit the X application and then open our web browser. You can open Safari, Google Chrome, or whatever browser you use. Then go to google.com and type Twitter. Then the official website will show up, open twitter.com. It will open the web version of Twitter. Just go through the steps of logging into your Twitter or X account. Once you sign, click on your profile picture in the top left. The side menu will show up. You want to expand the Settings and Support section. After that, click on the Settings and Privacy. The next step is, open this Privacy and Safety section. Then find this content you see. That's going to open this menu. Here, we will have to change two different options. At the very top of the screen you'll see this display media that may contain sensitive content. If this is not checked or enabled, make sure to enable this. We have one more option to change. Open the search settings. Then we'll see this hide sensitive content option. If this option is enabled, you have to uncheck it. That's it. This way we will turn off the sensitive content setting in the X application and we will be able to view sensitive content without any filters. Hope this video helps you. For more videos, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.